the rarest mammal you've never heard of. Meet the rarest marsupial in the world. And chances are, you've never seen one. Gilbert's Potoroo is hanging on by a thread. Everyone knows the smiley quokkas, and some might even know one of our elusive quolls. But this little guy? Almost no one does. Believe it or not, it's not just Australia's rarest mammal, it is the rarest marsupial on the entire planet. There are fewer than 130 left, and hardly anyone knows it exists. Lost for 100 years, then found. For over a century, no one saw a single Potoroo. Scientists thought it was gone, extinct, lost forever. Then in 1994, in the bush at Two People's Bay in Western Australia, one was trapped. Against all odds, it was still alive. The rarest marsupial in the world had just come back from the dead. What's the big deal? This tiny fluffball plays a huge role in its ecosystem. It spreads underground fungi that native plants literally need to survive. Without these fungi, many plants struggle to grow and stay healthy. Save the Potoroo, save the bush. They're not just rare, they're a vital link in the web of life. Why they're still in danger? There's fewer than 130 Gilbert's Potoroos left in the wild. They only live in a few tiny spots in the south coast of Western Australia. And their current habitat? Super fragile. Fire, predators, everything's a threat. But there's hope. Scientists and volunteers are fighting to save them, and it's working. You can help. Real talk, these guys won't make it without help. Local volunteers are fighting for them, and you can too. Want to help? You don't need a lab coat or a PhD. You can donate, volunteer, or just share this video. Support the Gilbert's Potoroo Action Group at potoroo.org, because saving a species starts with awareness.